You do realize you committed murder, right?
Yeah, it happens.
Sometimes I wonder why I even bother working here at Traxxas Security. I mean, it's not like we ever get attacked by Covenant or anything.
Well, it puts food on the table.
It also pays well.
Yes, I just said that.
No, you said it puts food on the table, and I said it also pays well, so there, I win.
Yeah, but they both mean the same.
No, they don't, I win.
The hell are you talking
Shut
about?
up.
It's the general idea
No,
of
it
what I
isn't.
said
No,
that makes what you
shut
said
up. Shut
similar.
up, no.
Whatever. Shut up, I win. Dude, I wasn't even.
Nope, shut up, I win.
Fine, whatever, you win. Damn.
Anyways, when I get the chance, I'm gonna work somewhere else. I'm sick of working for Mr. Jackson.
Why is that?
Is it because you had to go to his office last week? Sorry I'm late, Mr. Jackson. I just.
I don't remember asking you a goddamn thing.
I'm sorry, what?
Say what again? Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Say what one more goddamn time. Motherfucker.
Well, there's that. And the hours here are long and boring.
Boring? This place isn't boring. Isn't that right, Mark? Maybe for you guys.
This is for the good of my country.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
For the good of Allah, I shall blow you all sky high. Ouch, my turban.
Pwned. Yeah, like I was saying, I love my job.
Hey, you should count your blessings. At least you didn't have to work at a foreign convenience store.
Excuse me, sir. Do you have a pack of fags?
You're a fag.
I meant the cigarette, mate.
I'm not your mate, fag. Dude, Scott, how many murders have you committed?
I haven't murdered anybody.
Motherfuckers!